What is going on, guys? It is me, the Lone Vault Wanderer, and I'm just making this video as a thank you because recently I hit a 3,000 subscriber milestone, and while that might not seem like much, for me, it is a pretty big milestone. I've only been doing this YouTube thing for a little over a year, so it's kind of mind-boggling in a personal sense for me to be hitting 3,000 subscribers and that 3,000 people actually care about what I have to say. So again, I want to give a huge thanks to everybody that has subscribed to me, to everybody that comments on my videos, likes my videos, and engages with me in the comment section, because that's what I most like about YouTube, is the fact that I can interact on a personal level with the people that watch my videos. And to those that do comment on my videos, you understand that I will respond to almost 99% of people's comments. And if I don't happen to do so, it's simply because of a rare oversight on my behalf. Whilst it's going to get harder for me to respond to everybody's comment on every single one of my videos as my channel hopefully does grow larger, I still think I'm well placed at the current point in time to respond to everybody. So again, I want to send out my sincerest thank you to everybody that has supported me. Hopefully we can hit another bigger milestone soon, 4,000 subs, 5,000 subs. Wherever things go, I hope you can join me for the ride. And as I close out this video, I want to give a huge thanks to MrMattyPlays. If you guys don't know him, I'm sure many of you do because you've come from his channel to mine. He's also a Fallout YouTuber, if you will, and he covers Fallout 4 news on a much more consistent basis than I could ever do. And in a few videos of his, he gave me a fair few shoutouts. Actually, he's given me a lot of shoutouts across the board with a number of his videos with regards to Fallout 4. And he's one of the largest reasons why I hit 3,000 subscribers so quickly. I believe I was around 2,600, and then he shouted me out in a video, and I literally got about 300 to 400 subscribers in the space of mere days. So if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be at this current point in time at 3,000. I'm now at 3,100, in fact. So I want to give out a huge thanks to him. If you're subscribed to me and you're not subscribed to him, I highly recommend that you do so. He's a real down-to-earth guy. Personally, I actually watch every single one of his videos, not in terms of, I'm going to say competitive with MrMattyPlays, but he is genuinely a great YouTuber. And if you haven't checked him out, the link to his channel is in the description below, so please go ahead and do that. And just another quick closing note before I end this video, I have exams that are coming up within the next month, but as many of you do know, and if you don't, this is my fifth and final year of university, so these are actually the last exams that I will ever have. I have a new job lined up for next year, which I'm really excited about, but it essentially means that I need to pass every one of these exams over the next month. So if you see video content start to slow on this channel, that's the exact reason why. It's not because I'm being lazy, although sometimes I am very lazy with my content creation, but that's going to be the reason. I'm going to be, you know, head in the books, making sure I pass, because once that's finished, that's going to be another huge milestone for me. I'll actually have the whole summer free. I'm going to go on a 3-week holiday. Hopefully Fallout 4 isn't going to be announced over my 3-week holiday. I'm leaving from the 28th of December to around mid-January, so I think it would just be just a stroke of bad luck if Fallout 4 were to be announced, or if there were to be any hoaxes or teasers or whatever over that time. I really hope that it's not. I hope that once I come back, then the Fallout 4 news starts to pick up again. But if over that 3-week period there happens to be Fallout 4 news, I just won't be able to cover it, because this is a holiday that's been in the making for a long time. I'd promise that I go on a holiday as a graduation present to myself. I feel like after 5 years of studying, I think I deserve a bit of a break. But again, just so you know, and I'll also cover this before I leave on my trip, that's going to be the reason why I won't make Fallout 4 news videos over that time, especially if there is some sort of teaser or an announcement. But I actually implore Bethesda, can you just wait until I get back from my holiday so that I can do it? But what I do plan to do is to create a bunch of content in the month that I have free before I leave on my holiday, and I'll just schedulely upload those, like my Fallout 4 What We Want videos, my Fallout 1 Let's Play. I have a bunch of videos planned that I'll just smash out over the month that I am free before my holiday, and then I'll just schedulely upload those on my 3-week holiday. Anyways, Wastelanders, again, thank you so much for the support. I really do appreciate it. I want you to know that you have my thanks, and I hope that you can join me for the next subscriber milestone. Anyways, please take care of yourself, and as always, keep fighting the good fight.